So let's start the explanation of the question. So we know that in this question we have some diagram.